Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install Perplexity Comet Browser on a Windows operating system. So now to install Comet Browser, you need to go to a browser first. So let's go to any browser you want and just simply type Comet Perplexity Browser Download. So that's going to show you this perplexity.ai. So just simply go to this official site of Comet Browser. So this link I'm going to provide right in our channel description. Once when you are here, we'll see this download Comet. So just simply click on this button. So you can see that our Comet Browser is rightly downloaded over here. So just simply click on this installer. Welcome to Comet. So you can minimize your browser and here just simply click on start install. So that's going to immediately start downloading your Comet from internet and going to install it. So it's going to take some time. And there you go. So you can see that our installation is complete. You can see a desktop icon also created over here. And here we have a launch Comet button also. So when you click on that, it's going to start launch our Comet. So beautiful and animation you can already see. With background music. So welcome to Comet, get started. Here if you want to import your previous settings from Chrome or Internet Explorer, you can always do that. You need to just simply click on this drop down button and you can easily do that and you can import it. For now I'm going to click on this do this later. And here you can provide your profile name. I'll give profile name as my channel name, Geeky Script. You can give any profile name as per your wish. And you can see we have all these different planetary colors. So starting from Sun, Mercury, Venus, Mars, Moon, Earth and all that. I'll choose, of course, my planet Earth. So I'm going to select that as an icon. And you can select light theme or dark theme or device, you know, theme. So currently my device is light, so that is it is chosen. You can select dark also. I am going to proceed with dark. You can choose as per your requirement and then click on continue. Here it is telling whether you like to make your Comet as a default browser. So it's again totally your wish. You can make it default. You can also add your Comet to your taskbar or open Comet on startup and everything. So you should be selecting as per your requirement. I'll keep it default and click on start Comet. And you can see our Comet is rightly open. Here you can change your Comet to your default browser or you can keep it Google Chrome. I'll not going to change anything. I'll make just going to use Comet now. So here it is asking to sign in to Comet. You can use your Google account. For now I'm going to skip it. So skip for now. Click on skip anyway. And our Comet new tab is rightly open. So here you can ask anything. So let's browse something. So just simply type our official website. So geekyscript.com. Hit enter. So that's going to open our official website. So you can see it is properly open. By the way, you can also watch all these different video tutorials, so how to remove background or how to write this type of script using Python and all that. You can create your very own screen recorder even. But that's how you install Perplexity. And if you want to search anything like define Python programming, let's say. So you can easily ask the simple question and Perplexity assistant going to explain you everything. So that is all about Perplexity Comet browser. So it has this embedded AI within the browser. Alright. So yeah. So that's pretty much all about this video. If you are interested on WordPress, I highly recommend you to follow this complete WordPress tutorial. So this link and along with our official website's link, everything I'm going to provide on our channel description, so you can always check all those videos. I am sure you are going to love them. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.